name is Anna Mohka. I will be your host here in the library today. And I will first pause.
First of all, I'm honored to be here today on this wonderful library. And also, I'd like to read the reviews of Oleg Krishtal’s book, To the Thinking of Birds. The book did arrive, and I'm reading it with a great pleasure. You're a thinking man, of which there are very few. Some parts are a bit Kafkaesque, and I mean, this is a great book.
Thank you so much for your book donation. You have donated 30 books, and it's interesting that we in Latvia have 30 central libraries in the country, but we in total have 800 public libraries. We will write a letter to the public libraries and ask where are the libraries.